what's happened very, very quickly is we're now in a world where most people get their news on their phones. There is no visible difference between the New York Times and a far-right white supremacist screed. There aren't distinctions made anymore between these different kinds of media. We're in a world where the very profound polarization that we're now living through actually began some years ago. I mean, you mentioned, alluded to Fox News. I think Trump is somebody who intuitively understood how some of these systems were already working. In other words, he understood that we're in a profoundly polarized society, which means that, you know, the people in one half not only feel distant from people in the other half, they are actually living in a different world. So we have, you know, we have people who believe, who are literally think one thing happened yesterday, and people think another thing happened yesterday.